All right, guys, welcome back to the channel. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit that bell. We are out in Progreso, in the Yucatan Peninsula, in Mexico. We are at the Mayapan Ruins. I'm gonna walk you guys around, kind of show you what we're looking at here. Well, we figured out how they empty the cruise ship full of everybody's shit. It goes right into the Mississippi River.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that? I know.
And if your mustard...
Superdome right there in the middle of the screen. Look at that monster right there.
They give you a corporation. Our guests requiring special assistance. A special lead seat will help you in the event of actual emergency.
Fantastic start. It could be you. It could be you. It could be you. It could be you upstairs. Ticket number 8. Still could be you, everybody. So. 6. Still could be you. Still could be you. 6. Still could be you, everyone. It still could be you. 4. I say dramatic, everyone, dramatic. Oh, there's not many standers now. 7. Dramatic, everybody, come on. Last number. Whoa, last number. 2. Oh, 866472. Give a round of applause to our final winner right there. Premium Wi-Fi back in a fantastic excursion. Thank you so much, everybody, for joining us for the Funnel Short Funnel Ball presentation. My name is Marley, your cruise director. I'll see you upstairs. As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I'll take a look at my life and see a lot just by the fact that I've been blasting and laughing so long already. Even my mama thinks that my mind is gone.
This is one of the indigenous species here. Sometimes they're full of clowns. Supposedly these are the old Mayan ruins. Not check out the not according to Chloe.
Yeah, there's our school shop back there.
Oh, it's in Papa.
This is definitely the ruins.
Yeah. Not sure if these are like living quarters or what, but we're supposed to stay out of here because they're falling apart.
There's wiring up at the top.
Yeah.
Might just be vines. That girl playing the sauce has a saucepan.
A what?
Saucepan.
I don't know what that is.
Dabs.
Huh?
Dabs.
I don't know what that is either.
Liquid tea here.
No.
Maybe vape instead of smoke.
Sure.
Oh, you're still recording?
Yeah, man.
That would have been better idea.
Yeah. Let's walk up in here. It's probably like an old kitchen or something. Some piping.
Those are motors.
Motors? Is it, think so? It's a backyard or something back there. Yo. Is it a ghost?
Shoes in here.
Man, ain't messing around.
For real. Kind of sketchy, to be honest.
Yeah. This is probably the powder they put over the dead bodies.
It's salt.
Yeah.
But like crystallized, you know?
Oh, it's with the decaying of the bodies.
Is that what that smell is?
Probably. Look, there's the bodies in the bag right there.
Yep. Knew it.
I got the indigenous species walking behind me. Bee's nest or something, bird nest. Looks like poop. Poop.
Oh, this is a compound, I see.
Yeah, this is where they work out the prisoners. Trespass at nighttime.
I think they keep these things inhabitable.
This looks like a church.
Temple.
Temple. Yep. Look, there's Jesus. He's pointing to the exits. Exit to the left. Exit to the right.
Yes.
Paper. This is the crucifixion room.
Is that what this is?
Yeah. Mayapan crucifixion room. Look, you can see it in there. I got the door all locked up. You don't want people in there.
Have you been in here?
Yeah,
right.
Yeah. It's actually some really good artwork in here.
Oh, that's what's right in here.
We found a torture room. It's got a bunch of tools and stuff hanging from the ceiling.
Oh, look, the Mayans had electricity back then. Some headstones. Is this where they make them walk the plank?
Something. I'm telling you, this is a compound for sure.
I found another indigenous person. It's where they burn the bodies. The ones that are diseased.
Goddamn Germans.
Throw them right in there. Actually, that's probably like a school or something that was over there.
Yeah.
Actually, it looks like a mechanical room or something.
Oh, wow.
Let's go check it out.
This is a power plant.
Wow.
Dylan will tell you all about it.
Oh, that sounds like power tools. They're just chopping up the dead bodies. And they're putting them. It's probably like the old schoolyard or something. Oh no, this is kind of cool.
So they really had all this stuff back in 1800, huh?
Dude, this is probably older than 1800, bro.
No way.
Yeah.
I mean, it's latched, but like, there's no wall.
Some old sandals. I don't know what size they are.
It's coal.
Coal?
Or, no.
Wood chips?
It's like wood that's already burned.
It's charred wood.
Yeah.
This is the torture room.
This looks like a torture room.
This is the old style Gray's 50 Shades of Gray.
Yeah. It was kinky back then, had your teeth pulled.
Get a saw between your legs.
Who they get nowadays? There's orange drink. Orange is on the ground. Holy shit. There's an iguana.
Oh yeah? Is it a big one? Is it a biggie?
I just saw him run down the wall. Not what we got.
He gone. He gone. He gone.
These are not oranges though.
Well, I mean, they are orange. I don't know what it is, but this freaking guy won't stop following me.
Look at that, she's squirting like a bastard.
Squirting like a bastard. Some drainage pipes. That's where the blood comes out.
You just got a fucked up head, don't you?
Yeah. Look, this is the cameras that they watch. Watch all the people on. Oh, these are probably wells that they throw people down in.
Bro, why are you so demented? I mean, it's a well, but like, you can take yourself out.
Yeah. They probably filled it in. It's probably dead bodies in there.
Fill it over?
Yeah, fill it in. This is never know back then.
Gorgeous. Someone was taking a piss up there.
Yeah.
These machines took pictures of it. It's
all right, now we're in the field we were talking about earlier, where they work the prisoners. It's kind of cool. Oh look, you can see him over there. He's digging a hole. Digging a hole for his next victim.
A wild Esteban. You can get a good ass game of touch football going out here.
Yeah.
Nice little ground. You got it, Jimmy?
Yes, sir.
Messy ass?
Yes, sir, massa.
Well, you said you got it.
Yeah, well.
Alright, hold on, ready?
Yep. I guess we're gonna walk around.
We could just fucking take the wall.
This guy won't leave me alone. Jesus. He's following me. Alright, so we're walking back up here. Again, this is the courtyard. It's kind of cool. I know I'm making fun of the area, but just trying to have a little light humor.
I'm not making fun of the area.
Mayans were geniuses when it came to
engineering
and building, putting stuff together.
full question. Blue and
white. You don't even know what a cream pie is, bro.
You sure?
Well, I mean, you were made out of a cream pie, so. I just took that off the tree. little agua.
That one's waterproof.
Yeah, but there's shit in my bag, isn't it? Alright guys, if you enjoyed this, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit that like button.
Signing out.
Alright guys, if you enjoyed the channel, if you enjoyed the content, make sure you hit that subscribe, make sure you hit that bell for notifications. For now, Hulk signing out.
Phantom out.